Good morning, church, and welcome to morning devotion. I hope you all are doing good. The title of my today's message is God's Mercies Are New Every Morning. I'll read a verse from Lamentation chapter 3, verse 21 to 24. It says, "This I recall to my mind, therefore I have hope. Through the Lord's mercies we are not consumed, because His compassion fail not. They are new every morning. Great is your faithfulness. The Lord is my portion, says my soul. Therefore, I hope in Him." The book of Lamentation is the mourning of Jeremiah over the destruction of Jerusalem. In this book, Jeremiah speaks of the unimaginable suffering on the part of the people. One of God's character is His mercy. In spite of all problems, Jeremiah was having hope. And his hope was because of one of God's character, which is mercy. It was due to God's mercy that the people were not fully consumed. Because of this, Jeremiah could put his trust in God and his hope in God. Jeremiah mentions that God's mercies are new every morning. Morning is such a beautiful time of the day. Everything is fresh in the morning. Everything is new and everything is getting started. So in our spiritual life as well, we receive new mercies from God each morning. God's mercies are new every morning because God is present with us every morning. In Deuteronomy, it says that if you love God and if you obey God, then God will show His mercy to His people. I'll read that verse from Deuteronomy chapter 7, verse 9. It says, "Know therefore that the Lord thy God, He is God, the faithful God who keeps His covenant and mercy with them that love Him and keep His commandments to 1,000 generations." So regardless of what we do in our life, God is always present and faithful. And since God is present every morning when we wake up, and therefore God's mercies are new and fresh. Also, God's mercies are new every morning because God's blessing continue in our lives. God has blessed us with physical blessings and with spiritual blessings. Regarding spiritual blessing, it is written in Ephesians chapter 1, verse 3. It says, "Blessed be the God and the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has blessed us with every spiritual blessing in the heavenly places in Christ." So we see that God's mercies are new every morning because God's blessing continue in our lives. Also, God's mercies are new every morning because old things are passed away and behold, all things have become new. Don't you think it's a good thing to know that when you wake up in the morning, all your past mistakes have been erased by God? We all have made mistakes in our life, but thanks to Jesus Christ, that we don't have to live in that guilt. This is what God does. Whoever chooses to live with Him, he is a new creation. Old things are passed away. Behold, all things have become new. Also, God's mercies are new every morning because God's promises are sure and they will never fail. In 2 Corinthians chapter 1 verse 20 it says, "For as many as are the promises of God, In Him they are yes. Therefore also through Him is our amen to the glory of God through us. A God is a faithful God who will never change, and so is our God's promise which can never fail. Jesus' resurrection is a promise that we will one day be resurrected as well. The Bible says that if the Spirit of Him that raised up Jesus from the dead dwell in you, He that raised up Christ from the dead shall also quicken our mortal bodies by His Spirit that dwelt in you. So we have seen that God's mercies are new every morning, because every morning when we wake up, God is present with us. Also, God's mercies are new every morning because God's blessing continue in our lives. And God's mercies are new every morning because old things are passed away, and behold, all things have become new. Finally, we saw that God's mercies are new every morning because God's promise are sure, and His promise will never fail. Amen.